As the cases of COVID-19 continue to come in, doctors are worried about the hospitalization rates. Advocate Aurora has been looking at their hospitalization data, and they say it shows why vaccines are so important. They say nearly three-fourths of patients who are hospitalized with COVID-19 have not received any vaccine. 18% are only partially vaccinated or need a booster shot. Dr. Raul Mendoza says a big problem remains misinformation.
Try to dispel all the misinformation as much as we can with love and patience. And but the reality is that again, people who have COVID and they are not vaccinated, they have a less of a better chance of faring well.
Mendoza says people also think if they've been vaccinated, then they're immune, but that's not true, which is why the boosters are so necessary. In